Rules. This is Sound 145 here. And welcome back to our video, everyone. This time I'm trying on our game. Blocking Dead. No thanks. Not right now. No. Select. Yeah. I've seen our YouTubers do this game, so I'm trying it for fun. Yeah, I understand this after. Why are we starting in a police car? Yeah. It's fun.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Why do you say that?
Now, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the I didn't do it.
And what do you say?
I say, yep, I know you didn't.
Are you serious? Phone.
I followed your case a little bit. You being a making going on.
You've got an opinion then?
Wouldn't say that. I go in for that innocent till proven.
What row?
Even considering who they say you killed.
Any of that seem important to you?
All of it, but that box never shuts up. Sit in this seat and pay too much attention and you'll drive yourself crazy. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Not really.
Too bad. My car. You might have the right to remain silent, but it don't mean I gotta be.
You're not asking this anymore.
Could be you just married the wrong woman. You'll have to learn to stop worrying about things you can't control. I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. He just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting. Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. Not telling me how to stop him. That's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise.
Zappy zap.
Having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me. Well, Blabbermouth, let me tell you something. They cut the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up.
Sorry for the language, everyone.
He sits in my car screaming. actually believed it himself.
I don't understand this. I'm trying new games, okay? Roblox, not just Minecraft. Oh no. Why not just hit a zombie for the day? Oh, jeez. I'm so sorry, you guys, about the language in this. I forgot about it.
Why the hell did he have his gun out? Hey, officer, are you alright? I'm still cuffed back here. Officer? That doesn't look good.
Yeah. Oh my god, this poor shoes.
Tossed from the car during the wreck. Must have the handcuff keys on him.
Okay. There we go. These windows are so easy to break. Wow.
I need to drag myself out that window. I need to drag myself out.
I messed up. No. Oh, that got hurt. Ooh. Yeah.
It'll be easier to carry with these cuffs off.
Don't put. You have a bullet. Come on, dude. Come on. Lean.
Officer? Goddamn. Officer? Goddamn.
Oh, excuse me. Get his keys, why not? Yeah, that's not a good idea. Stupid thing. Oh my gosh, this jump scared me. Oh my gosh. Get up. Come on. If you guys don't like seeing blood, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm just trying out a new game.
Are you dead? Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
Hey, you did something dumb, didn't you? Please, just run. Try to. It's more than one of them, two of them. I've seen that one die right there or something. What is fucking up? I don't know. Come on, Lee. You can do it. You jump over the fence. Stupid things get to you. Oh my god, I hurt. Oh. Oh, that hurt. Oh, that hurt. Haha. And also, I'm shooting. Okay.
Anybody up there? Hello? Anybody in there? I thought I saw a little girl in the forest. Are you up there? I'm not one of those things. Help! I guess it's empty.
She's just hiding, that's why.
In. Don't shoot, okay? Hello? I'm not an intruder. I'm one of them. People might need more help than I do.
Aww. So cute.
It's fake. Damn.
checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2. Left PM.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3. Left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you.
Oh, I shouldn't have took that. Ugh.
Hello?
You need to be quiet.